My name is Sophia Kutza, and I work for the Students Association on the street team.
Working part-time and going to school can be difficult, and if you can combine where you work and where you go to school, it makes things a lot easier.
One of my favorite things about this job is being able to interact with students through the games that we play in the hallway, or even around this time of year in exams, we walk around handing out snacks, and that's one of my favorite parts because I feel like we're helping the students, and who doesn't like a snack? From this job, I learned a lot of interpersonal communication skills, how to interact with people in the hallways casually, as well as communicate with my boss with regards to more serious matters, and making new friends through the different coworkers.